to me, there's nothing better than ending the day with a gorgeous, amazing skincare routine. So I start with the Do of the Ghost Nose, which is actually a pore minimizing vacuum strip. And I honestly love this little thingy because of how sticky it is. Like, it is one of those pore strips that it actually will just stay on your nose. It won't really like budge and move, which I feel it's the same about these under eye patches from Duo the Vega Gods as well, which of course I love. And honestly, like, I also love how sticky they are. Honestly, like, if you see, like, I put them on and it's one of those patches, like they won't really budge and move throughout while you're doing your makeup. And it's at the same time hydrating and moisturizing your skin, which is, I think it's great. They're really, really sticky, and bam, this is how I unpeel them and apply them. I leave this on for like around, I would say like 10 to 15 minutes while I'm like doing the dishes, and then I just remove it all. You know, easy breezy beautiful. And honestly, the patches, you don't see anything under because they're just hydrating patches. But then the nose strips, you can see a little bit of my like impurity and like dirty stuff on it. Now to clean my lips, I go with the Froese lip scrub, which is like a sugary lip scrub. I love, love, love how this feels on my lips. And honestly, I even apply it sometimes throughout, like, around my lips. Like, not just on my lips. As you can see, I kind of, like, put it all over my mouth area. And I just spread this all over the place, you know? Because it moisturizes, it hydrates, and it also exfoliates all at the same time. And then to finish it, I go with the Teary. This is like an oat milk cream. And it's honestly so, so delicious. I love to finish up any skincare routine with this product because it's super hydrating and it's also like a really good night mask, you know, like to set it and forget it before I go to bed. And yeah, this is it. Let me know if you want me to continue doing little quick routines like these. I honestly love Do of the Gods. And if you haven't tried it out yet, I'm going to leave a link down below so you can check it out. Bye, mis amores.